Whew. Big cities can be really hard. It smells dirty and noisy. Sure, it's fine to work here, especially big companies. Even there can be crimes on every street. Hope I don't get robbed. That can be like the worst case scenario.
Hey, you, give me your money.
Too soon.
Hey, look, I don't have any money or cash with me.
Don't lie to me, you sneaky brat. You still have your wallet with you.
So, I still don't have any...
I'm gonna give you one last time to head over in 3 seconds, or this blade will cut you deep. One, two.
Hey, leave him alone, you big meanie.
Oh, wow. Well, that this is the big baby. Why don't you go home and cry to your mommy?
Yes, thanks to you. Wait a minute. Why didn't you think fast enough? Are you actually Bubbles from the Powerpuff Girls?
Yeah.
excuse me?
Huh?
Are you blonde?
Yeah, sorry. I just find you very cute and adorable. Also, you're kind and sweet.
Thank you. That's very nice of you. I like you.
Oh, thanks.
You want to grab a bite to eat? There's a nearby Starbucks down the street on the left.
Sure. Well, I love movies and sometimes make some. When I get bored. And when an idea happens.
You like Disney movies?
Yeah, of course.
Do you have a favorite?
Too many to choose.
Oh, okay.
But there is something that I hate, and it's obviously mean people, people who don't take me seriously or they don't understand, and even push me around for no f***ing reason. Just like school. There were a few students who didn't appreciate or understand me for what was some dumb reason. Even there was this one guy in school I hugely despised. He never shuts up. He always got a big mouth. He also humiliated me one time in English class that made me cry. I'm sensitive too, you know.
And I am only happy. Why would you do that? Really, really mean. Sorry. I have
something
in my head again.
Aww. It's okay to get emotional. It's normal.
Do you think that you're not as tough as your, you know, and...
Of course I'm tough. I'm tough just like my sisters. You want me to beat up that guy for you? I'll do it.
He's not here in the city, right?
Oh.
So, let's head outside.
Okay.
It's nice hanging out with you, Bubbles.
Me too, Andrew.
And I'm really glad and grateful you saved me. I like your kindness.
Aw, shit. Well, I'll be heading back home now. My sisters and the professor might start to get worried.
Okay. Nice seeing you today.
Bye! See you later!
She's definitely my favorite Powerpuff Girl. I just couldn't help it how cute her voice is. She is powerful and amazing. Hope she doesn't get in trouble for talking to strangers. Well, I'll be on my way back home, though I might hurry just in case something more bad is coming. Just another thing to say as always.